remember the electrolytes? Huh? Well, think about it. A battery is a galvanic cell. It's no more than an anode and a cathode separated by an electrolyte, right?
Right.
Yeah, well, anyway, yeah. On one side, you have mercuric oxide.
Actually, it's just basic chemistry, but...
What shall we use to conduct this beautiful current with, hmm? What one particular element comes to mind?
Wire.
Copper. Copper.
Walt, I don't know, man. You've been seeming sus lately. It's almost like we have an imposter among us. I saw that you wanted... Don't lie to me, Walt! You sussy baka!
Excuse me. Excuse me? You? Yes, you. May I talk to you?
Whoa, hey, this is private property.
Just a minute, I want to talk to you.
No, not interested, come on.
Hey, don't touch me. Do not touch me.
All right, look, not touching, okay, not touching here. Look, lady, whatever you're selling, I ain't buying, yo.
Well, my name is Skylar White, yo. My husband is Walter White, yo. Uh-huh. He told me everything.
Seriously?
That's right. And just so you know, my brother-in-law is a DEA agent, and I will not hesitate to call him, not if I have to. Understood? This is your one and only warning. Do not sell marijuana to my husband.
Okay.
I mean it. Don't call our house again. You stay away from him, or you will be one sorry individual. You get me?
I think so, yeah. No more marijuana.
Mm-hmm.
I can dig it.
You can dig it. Wonderful.
You can't keep getting away with this! You can't keep getting away with it!
Fly safe, okay?
Okay. Who is it you think you see? Do you know how much I make a year? I mean, even if I told you, you wouldn't believe it. Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop going into work? A business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up. Disappears. It ceases to exist without me. No, you clearly don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in danger, Skylar. I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot, and you think that of me? No. I am the one who knocks